When you go to the movies, you never know what you'll experience. Perhaps you'll see a cowboy shooting savages out on the range. Or maybe a futuristic rocket ship traveling to a planet inhabited only by gorgeous women and their slimy monster slaves. But one thing you can always count on is that four of the best movie-going companions ever will be waiting for you in the lobby at the concession stand. And here they are now. It's refreshing fountain drink, crunchy popcorn, box of delicious candy, and of course, nutritious hot dog. And it looks like they're on their way in to see a movie as we speak. Yes, there's nothing quite like that feeling of anticipation as you sit in your theater seat, the lights go down, and the film starts to roll. But what's this? It appears that Crunchy Popcorn has something on his mind, and he feels now is the perfect time to share it with everyone. Whatever you have to say can wait until after the movie, Nutritious Hot Dog reminds him. Please be respectful to those around you. Good job, Nutritious Hot Dog. You politely reminded Crunchy Popcorn that talking during a movie is rude, and that everyone is here to listen to what the actors have to say, not you. Now the audience can sit back and enjoy the presentation. Uh-oh, what does Crunchy Popcorn have there? Is that a smartphone? Since he can't talk during the movie, Crunchy Popcorn has decided to tweeter over the interwebs, not realizing, or rather not caring, that the bright light from his cellular telephone is distracting and annoying to everyone in the screening room. And it looks like his three friends have had enough of his shenanigans, and that being polite to Crunchy Popcorn may not be what it takes to teach him proper manners. They toss Crunchy Popcorn out of the screening room and onto the floor of the lobby, but they're not through with him yet. They descend upon Crunchy Popcorn, punching, kicking, biting, and tearing. And when the dust finally settles, Crunchy Popcorn is brutally sodomized by Nutritious Hot Dog. Because, well, that's just Nutritious Hot Dog's way. Now finally, our three polite moviegoers can head back into the screening room and enjoy the rest of the feature in peace. And what about Crunchy Popcorn? Oh, don't worry about him. After a few weeks in the hospital and some intensive psychological counseling, he'll be back to his old self. And you have to admit, he did learn a very valuable lesson about movie etiquette today. But the important question is, did you?